In 1977, an effort is made to put the United Nations in the center of implementing the UFO protocol. Grenada. Following a spate of UFO sightings over the tiny island nation, its Prime Minister, Eric Gehry, proposes an initiative to incorporate the UFO problem into the UN's official agenda, and even calls for 1978 to be the United Nations International Year of Unidentified Flying Objects. But the Grenada initiative fails, garnering no preparation plans and no discussion of UFO contacts whatsoever.
There are people that would prefer not to have any evidence of extraterrestrial life whatsoever, that it really violates their views of Earth, of how the universe works, of our sense of being distinctive and privileged by being what we are here on this planet.
Still, the United Nations does figure into some protocol regarding alien intelligence, those dealing with an organization of astronomers called SETI, the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence.
What the rules call for is, first of all, verification by different observatories, then reporting to various scientific agencies in the UN. Because the idea is that this discovery will be made, you know, for all humankind.